guys, and welcome back to our channel. Today we are reacting to a Turkish singer who was one of the finalists in The Voice Turkey. I'm a big fan of The Voice. I'm watching right now the American edition. It's one of my favorite shows ever. So I'm really excited for this one. His name is Emre Sertkaya, right? And the title of the song is MINNET EYLEMEM. Why am I even trying? Okay, you guys, please read the title because I really cannot pronounce it. It's supposed to be really, really good. Let's see what the performance is about. But please, don't forget to subscribe to our channel. And if you want, you can follow us on Instagram. And please give this video a thumbs up if you liked it. Oh, and this is the finale. So
okay.
Yeah.
Ağır içinde biten gonca güle minnet eylemem.
I love his look.
Yeah,
this big hair.
Arabi, Farsi, bilmem dile minnet eylemem. Sıratim üzre müstakim.
It's very intense. I still don't get where it's going. I don't know if it's gonna turn into rock, if it's gonna turn into pop.
I don't know. I have acoustic guitar, so not rock, I guess.
Yeah, probably. But yeah, I guess so. About vocal ranges.
Yeah.
It's really good. Oh, this was. I was guessing all the time. Is it his friend?
No, that's the judge.
He
No, it's the judge. Definitely.
Yeah.
I don't know. I mean, at the beginning, I really thought it was turning into something different, that was just like the intro of the song and then something crazy would happen. Like, I was expecting a turn. Mm. And it didn't happen.
Well, it did happen in the tone of the voice. I mean, it goes up really high.
Yes, I'm not judging the voice, which is out of this world. Like, what are we even talking about? What was he doing? I have no idea. Like, it was just crazy.
But the song.
The song. I was expecting a big turn into it. It didn't happen. It's okay. I'm not sure it's a song I am able to understand. Meaning, like, I don't know, in my ignorance in music, it's not an easy song to listen to. It's a really good performance to watch, because it's impressive. It's just impressive. Not really my jam, but you guys know I'm more into other type of music, and I like to be honest. But it was impressive. Yeah.
I love the song.
Right?
Of course. I mean,
you hate it,
she loves it.
I didn't hate it though.
But yeah, we know.
The song, his voice, I'm speechless. She's amazing.
Yeah, and you usually like more interesting and diverse music, more
folk music.
Folk music, and yeah. Like, she is the sophisticated one. And I'm like, I listen to whatever, like, people on the radio. She's the one who knows.
I like particular music that is different from pop or music that most of people listen to. To me, this was very different. To me, yes, it is different, and I like it.
Yeah, I like it. I'm not like, oh, this is my favorite song, or I will listen to it like a lot of time. It was like in the middle for me, you know. I like the song, but not too much. I really like his voice, of course. I mean, he's great. So it was a good performance for me. So yeah, I'm probably in the middle between the two of you.
It was interesting. It was interesting. But it's nice that sometimes maybe we don't agree. Or we don't think that everything like we listen to is great, because it would be true, I think. Like, you guys have your favorites and the music you like and you don't. So it's interesting to find out the differences. Mm-hmm. And I love when we all agree on one artist, but I also like when we have different opinions.
Yeah. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yes.
Well, thanks so much for watching. Please subscribe to our channel. Give a thumbs up to this video. And we'll see you on the next one.
Ciao! Ciao.